Many people are interested in using the Master Cleanse diet recipe as a way to lose weight and detox their body. It has helped thousands of people over the years and seems to be the one diet and cleansing recipe that can handle the balance between working and being non-harmful. Everyone is different and everyone will react differently, but with all the successes many people have experienced, you will most likely have great success too. This cleanse is also referred to as the lemonade diet, the cayenne pepper diet and the maple syrup diet. Obviously because of its main ingredients. The whole idea is to use these ingredients to wash the harmful toxins from your system and reset your internal balance. For those of you who aren't familiar with what this diet entails, here is a brief overview. You may not realize it, but most people actually have a large amount of toxins in their systems. These toxins can run the gamut and cause minor or major health issues. Some of the most common issues are things like fatigue and constipation. Eliminating these toxins is the primary focus of the Master Cleanse. You will stay on this liquid diet for a few days, depending on your results. You will drink the Master Cleanse for several days. Prior to starting the cleanse, it's usually helpful to set a start date and get yourself in the right mindset. You will need to take a laxative on the day before you start your diet since the cleanse doesn't have any fiber. Drink 1 8-ounce serving every 4 hours while on the cleanse. While on the cleanse you will not be eating any solid foods, you'll just be drinking the lemonade mixutra. You will stay on the cleanse for 2 to 4 days. Now, onto the diet mixture recipe. The recipe is made up of commonly found household items. You don't need to buy any difficult to find products in order to make a cleansing mixture. Here are the ingredients. 1. Fresh lemons. 2. Maple syrup. 3. Cayenne pepper powder. 4. Water. You can use this recipe to make a full pitcher of the cleanse. I will also include a smaller recipe if you want to make an 8 ounces, glass size of the cleanse. 12 tablespoons of fresh lemon juice, 12 tablespoons of maple syrup, 1/2 teaspoon of cayenne pepper, and 60 oz of water. Add all ingredients to a pitcher and drink the whole pitcher of lemonade mixture throughout the day. For smaller glass size 8 ounces servings, use this recipe. 1/2 tablespoon lemon juice, 1/2 tablespoon of maple syrup, 1/16 teaspoon of cayenne pepper powder, and 8 ounces of water. This diet can be done monthly if you so desire. Make sure to stop the diet if you have any allergic or bad reactions. If you have dizziness, muscle cramps, or nausea, stop the diet. It's also a good idea to talk to your doctor before you attempt this type of cleanse, especially if you have any underlying health conditions. Do not use tobacco during this diet cleanse. Using this Master Cleanse diet recipe can help you shed unwanted pounds and toxins from your body, which can help you finally achieve the weight loss and health you've been looking for. This diet can help alleviate many common minor health issues for you. Give it a try.